Assalamu alaikum, good afternoon from London. It's Ajaz from Revive FM 94 London. We are doing something today about review yourself and revive yourself. We have done this program before a little bit about it. We are making something like important points. And if you want to discuss or call us, you can call us on WhatsApp. It's 0333 444 0940. So how we will revive each other, on self, we should see that what we need to do, why we are here, what is the purpose, what is our uniqueness, what is our passion. Here are a few points which I would like to share with you, which are very important. If you want to write down, you can write down and it can help you. That remember this, yesterday is history and your future is yet to be written. Time to pick up a pen, write down if you want to, that because everything starts with you. If you want to change yourself, if you want to review yourself, if you want to make yourself better than yesterday, then you got to do something. This is starting with you. Who are you willing to become? Who are you willing to become? What you want to be? What you want to become? You got to think about it, that it's your own will. Decide, who are you willing to become? Ask yourself, write it down, and then you should have self-awareness. Self-awareness is very important. I have discussed before on my previous interviews and videos, but I will explain a little bit. This self-awareness, who are you? How well do you really know you? For this purpose, this is actually very big topic. Only just main issues, main things which you need to see, your strength, your weaknesses, your soul. You are much more than you think about yourself. You are much more than what you think about yourself. It's not only human body, that's only we are having a dress. As I have said earlier, that we are all spirits having human body experience. You need to get awareness of yourself, because that's very important. When you know yourself, you can perform better. You know who you are, what you should do, what can you do. You know your capacity, you know your passion, you know your uniqueness, because everyone is unique. God doesn't create anyone useless, junk or trash, whatever you call. So have a self-awareness. Who are you? How well do you really know you? And next step is self-reflection. How do you positively impact others? What does the world see? How you impact on others? With your character, with your legacy, what legacy you are leaving? Are you helping others? You are doing something good for others, not only for yourself. Because when we do something good for others, we automatically attract more blessings. If someone just think about themselves, that's selfishness. God doesn't like it. When you help others, when you impact others, it brings you blessings, a lot of blessings. I had experiences, I couldn't sleep. And then I saw that a charity whose name was Serving Humanity. They was feeding homeless people. I fill up the form. I joined them, and every evening, 2-3 days in a week, I was going there, feeding the homeless people and talking to them, solving their problem, people, they got some kind of like hard life issues, they feel bad, they feel broke. When someone they got to talk, they feel comfortable that they are not left over. So I used to do that, and after that I had very nice sleep every night. Whenever I go there, I work with them. That's like charity work. And no, because of pandemic, we are not doing that, but that serving humanity, delivering food, I mean uncooked food and cooked food in people's houses, I have participated in that little bit. Couldn't do much, but still we are doing. So how you are impacting others, that's helping you as well, because your contribution to the society, to the world, to the universe is very important. How you do something for others, you get back blessings from God. So be prepared yourself how you're impacting. Think about it, write it down. That's very important for you, because sometimes you never know that weird blessings coming unknowingly. When you do something for others, you get blessings for unknowingly. I have experienced many times. Okay, next step is self-development. Self-development, you plus the best of others, and authenticity, uniqueness, maturity, then comes success. Authenticity is very important. What your words, what your actions, how authentic they are. You are speaking truth, doing right things, your actions are telling. Actions are more important. That build up your authenticity. So see that how authentic you are, how your actions are authentic, how your thinking is authentic. Are you spreading hate in the society? Are you spreading love in the society? Your authenticity is very important. Then uniqueness, as I said earlier, your uniqueness is very important. Everyone is unique. Find out about your uniqueness. As I said, God doesn't make trash. Our manufacturer doesn't make anyone useless, trash, or whatever you call. So find out your uniqueness. What is your uniqueness? People think these are just maybe words. No. When you think about it, what is your uniqueness, you will find out that you really got a unique quality. You got greatness within yourself. You need to find out. And you can develop your uniqueness, greatness, by developing yourself every day. Read more books. Listen more and more people's like videos, or reading books, listening people, expert in going to seminars, and listening people, whatever increase your knowledge, it is developing you. Get the knowledge wherever you can. Doesn't matter who is saying, as long as this is good for you, good for humanity. If anything is not good for you, not good for humanity, it's not good at all. Leave that blank. When you are talking about your development, there are few other things which I would like to say. You start from your personal development. In your personal development, your health comes first, then your mind, then your emotions, then your spirit, your soul. Okay? Four things I mentioned. Your mind, your body, your emotions, and your soul. And you need to find out how you can develop them every day. personal development start from your these things, from your body, do some exercise every day, little bit, even walk, start from walk, then do exercise, that is your body, eat healthy food, look after your body because you are living with that. It's only you who will be living with you, most of the time, who is living with you. Okay, so look after your body, that's very important. And then look on your mind, how you can develop, learn emotional intelligence. That's very important topic, that's very important knowledge as well. Understanding oneself, understanding others. Then learn emotional hygiene as well. Whatever making your mind good, see how you can discard negative energy coming in your mind. Because we are receiving negative, positive energy. Keep the positive energy and discard the negative energy. You need to learn that, how to differentiate it. How to find out which one is good, which one is bad. Which one is good, keep it. Which one is bad or negative, discard it. Okay. Then for your emotions, as I said, learn emotional intelligence. Then for souls, learn spiritual well-being, how you do your spiritual well-being. Because that spiritual well-being is very important for us. We all are souls having human body experience. So you need to learn that, how you can improve your spiritual energy, how to align your spiritual energy with the main source of energy. That's very important. Having that alignment, getting energy from the main source of energy. So self-development, authenticity, uniqueness, maturity, then success. So remember these four things which I said. Start from your personal development, from mind, body, soul, emotions. And a little help from your friends. Are you prepared to make some hard choices? You need to think about it. That are you ready to make some hard choices or not? Because in life you have to choose something, you have to do sometime hard choices, if they are good or not good, but you have to make it to take yourself to the next level. And then there is a life goals. What life goals do you have? Do you have them at all or not? Are they meaningful? Are they realistic? Find out this. Make the life goals. Make a life plan. Redesign yourself. You need to redesign your life. Redesign yourself. Re-engineer your life. Make a life plan. There is a complete details discussion on it, and I have written that in my book, that Greater Game, Greatest Love. At the end, there is a questionnaire to make a life plan, how you can make your life plan step by step. Make life plan for yourself. And see that where you want to go, what are your objectives, and how you can achieve it. Then think, what can stop you? What are the hurdles, and how you gonna overcome them? Make a list of all of them. That how can you overcome all these hurdles? What can stop you? And on the next level is self-regulation. How do you manage yourself to produce positive results? How do you manage yourself to produce positive results? Controlling on energy, on anger, using that anger power to go higher. That is more important. Sometimes people, they destroy their life because of their angerness. And with anger, always take it to the positive. Find blessings in every difficult situation. Use that anger power to go higher. This is your life. If you get angry on everything, you are not going to go farther. You will keep fighting with people and you will be wasting your energy. Use that anger power, go higher, to make yourself better. This is very important for you. How you are managing yourself to produce positive result. Manage your time. Make timetable as well for yourself. Manage yourself, how you can do that. Write it down, everything, what you want to do. How can you self-regulate? Then self-realization. To achieve your goals, you must know the self-realization. That's important. Self-realization, self-actualization, that will take you to the highest level, to the highest form of energy, to the infinite intelligence. It can connect you with the infinite intelligence. And realignment of self. Next one is this, realignment of self. Are you willing to start the next chapter? Whatever happened in life, in the past, or whatever you have achieved, are you willing to move to the next chapter? Ask yourself. And what can you do? What is stopping you? And make a plan again to start a next chapter. Because life is not just for a few events, a few challenges. You overcome one challenge, then other is on the way. So you can call us as well if there is any question, whatever I have said all these. So number is 0333-444-0940. You can call us to discuss these points which I said, or anything else regarding your personal development. Whatever you think that you can share or you can ask, what is good in it, or what else you want to know, please call us on 0333-444-0940. This is for UK people, but outside the UK, you can add 0044-333-444-0940. We'll go to break and see you after the break.
This is Aisha. Her father died in an accident at a very young age. She lives with her mother and siblings. There are millions like Aisha who do not have access to the very basics of life, resulting in her and many others not being able to attend school. Through Minhaj Welfare Foundation, your charity is dedicated towards supporting the full needs of orphans and needy children around the world. Donate today. Call us now, 0300-3030-777, or visit us on minhajwelfare.org.
Here at Duncan Lewis Solicitors, we specialize in immigration and family law. We have a proven track record of successful applicants who we've helped secure permanent residency for. From spouse visas to seeking asylum, our expert advisors will assist you throughout the whole application process. We offer a free no obligation consultation, so call us now on 0208-432-3350. That's 0208-432-3350. Or visit us at 298 Romford Road, London, E79HD.
People of Asian and Black ethnic origin are at an increased risk of COVID-19. Queen Mary University London has launched a research study called Covidence UK to find out why this is. If you are Black or Asian, we need your help to complete our studies. All you need to do is complete an online survey. Please help us to understand the coronavirus disease so we can develop tools to prevent it. Sign up at qmul.ac.uk/covidence. Sign up and save lives.
As winter approaches, here's a critical reminder of coronavirus symptoms from Dr. Gupta.
The main symptoms of coronavirus are a high temperature or a new continuous cough, or a sudden loss or change in your sense of smell or taste. If you have any of these, to protect yourself and others, it is critical you isolate at home, even if you don't feel too bad. And you must book a test immediately. Use the NHS COVID-19 app or go to gov.uk/coronavirus.
Stay alert. Control the virus. Save lives.
Nitro Treats. The dessert lab where your treats are formulated before your very eyes. Keep cool with our flavoured shaved ice or chill out with our exclusive Dragon Breath Nitro ice creams. Experiment with our selection of mojitos or indulge in our traditional faludas or lassies. Visit Nitro Treats at 210 Ilford Lane where our nitrologists remain ready to serve. Nitro Treats. It's nitro-licious.
This is a message from the government. The law has changed. You must self-isolate if you test positive for coronavirus or are told to self-isolate by NHS Test and Trace. If you do not, you risk a penalty of £1,000 or more. Testing and isolating are vital to stopping the spread of coronavirus. Because this is so important, the government is now providing financial support for those who need it whilst self-isolating. You could be eligible for a £500 support payment if you're on low income and are unable to work because you're self-isolating. Find out if you're eligible at gov.uk/coronavirus. Break the cycle of infection, not the law. Stay alert. Control the virus. Save lives.
Kebabish Original, one of the biggest names in the restaurant trade. Visit your local KO to experience the thrill of the grill and the most authentic Pakistani cuisine. From our kebabs to our curries and from our mixed platters to our peri peri, our chefs prepare your food in front of you while you wait. KO is now offering franchise opportunities. To take advantage of our proven and successful business model, contact us on 0208 446 7779 or visit kebabishoriginal.co.uk.
Revive FM
94.0. On the radio.
On your mobile.
And online.
Welcome back, Jay. Ijaz Akram is here on Revive FM 94. We are talking about your next level program for life, that what you should do and what can you do, because everything starts with you, everything ends with you. It's you who can change your life. You got to do something for yourself. Anyone who want to call us, he can call us please on 0333-444-0940. And if you want to discuss anything, you can discuss any matter, any issue. Because I'm a 360 lifestyle coach, mostly for some people. I have clients who can only speak Punjabi, and I will do this program mix and match with English and Urdu, so other people who can't speak in English or can't understand English, they can get benefit as well. So please call us if you want to talk anything, then I will go to on Urdu style as well, so that my Urdu listeners who can't understand English, because one of my clients, she's an old lady. I was doing my speaking event in London a few years back, and she said, "Puta, mainu angrezi nahi aandi." Then I have to do some program on Urdu as well. I have done interviews on Urdu. So before we go to Urdu style, please come up. If you want to call us, you can call us, and then I will go on the Urdu style. And we'll start from the personal development. Which areas you must improve? There are more important parts in life: personal development, social development, economic development, and spiritual development, and then scientific and all these things. But today we are talking about personal development. What you should do about personal development, that apart from the program which I have mentioned these points, only focusing on personal development. Four areas of your mind, you need to focus on them. As I said, health, mind, emotions, and your spiritual side, like soul. Look after that as well. Feed yourself with good thought. Whatever is making you better, feed with that. Either it's a good food or it's good thought. So half of the program I will do in English. 3 minutes left. If anybody want to talk, ask any question, they can call us. After that, I will go on to Urdu style so that my Urdu listeners can understand who can't understand English. I will repeat those points quickly, which I said earlier, those people who just turn up. And then these main important points, that it starts with you. Who are you willing to become? Number two is self-awareness. Who are you? How well do you really know you? So, know yourself. Then self-reflection. How do you positively impact others? What does the world see? What does the world see? Then self-development. You, the best of others, with your authenticity, uniqueness, maturity, and success. And then help from your friends. Are you prepared to make some hard choices? Ask yourself. Next point, my life goals. Do you have them? Are they meaningful? Are they realistic? Ask yourself. Are they meaningful? Are they realistic? Then self-regulation. How do you manage yourself to produce positive results? Then self-realization to achieve your goals. Realignment of self. Are you willing to start the next chapter? Ask yourself. Are you willing to start the next chapter? Educate the beautiful mind of yours. Watch documentaries, take a course, listen to a podcast. If you have a question, Google it or do your research. Maximum five modes you should do for your research. Not only Google, read books, ask for experts, and talk to someone who knows about it. Read also about it. Go experience it for yourself. Study, learn, stimulate your brain. Don't just rely on the school system or what others say. Educate yourself. Okay? Few seconds left, then I will make it mix with the Urdu as well. So my Urdu listener who says that they can't understand English. Normally, that's my program. I do interviews. Someone interview me, then it's challenging more for me. So my things come up. So now we are going to talk in Urdu, what we are saying. Personal development ke upar hum baat kar rahe the. Unme ye important cheeze maine mention ki. To apne aap ko aap dekhen ke kaun si cheeze aap mein hain. Apne maazi ko bhul jayen aur apne present ke baare mein dekhen ke aap kya karna chahte hain. आप क्या हैं, कौन हैं, क्यों हैं, आपका पर्पस क्या है. अपनी यूनिकनेस फाइंड आउट करें, अपना पैशन फाइंड आउट करें और अपना लाइफ प्लान बनाएं कि क्या लाइफ प्लान होना चाहिए. ठीक है जी, इसको आप अपने आप से खुद से स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं, कोई और आपकी हेल्प नहीं करेगा, आपको खुद को अपनी हेल्प करनी पड़ेगी. पॉइंट्स मैंने बता दिए हैं, वो इंग्लिश में है तो आप लिख सकते हैं, किसी से पूछ सकते हैं. अब उसको दोबारा उर्दू में कहना ठीक नहीं है. तो उसके अलावा कुछ बातें मैं आपको ये कहूँगा कि इस पैनडेमिक में जो सिचुएशन डिफिकल्ट थी है, उससे हम लोग कैसे निमट सकते हैं. निमट से मुराद ये है कि कैसे अपने आप को पुरसकून रख सकते हैं, क्या करना चाहिए हमें. लोगों के पास अगर पैसे नहीं है, जॉब नहीं है, या ट्रबल है, डिफरेंट सिचुएशंस हैं, फाइनेंशियल भी, दूसरे भी, हेल्थ के भी, फेयर है, खौफ है लोगों में मर ना जाएं, बहुत सारे लोग मर भी रहे हैं. तो इन सब चीजों से हमें कैसे कोप करना चाहिए. मैं अपने पुराने इंटरव्यूज में, जो कि YouTube में है मेरा चैनल द 360 लाइफस्टाइल कोच में, उधर मैंने बताया था कि अपने माइंड को कंट्रोल करना सीखें. डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन में अपने माइंड को कंट्रोल करना, एवरी सिचुएशन में ऑलमोस्ट, वो आना बहुत जरूरी होता है. वहां से आप वीडियो सुन सकते हैं, उधर दो तीन एक्सरसाइजेस दी हुई हैं जो एक्सरसाइजेस करके आप अपने माइंड को कंट्रोल कर सकते हैं उस एक्सरसाइजेस के साथ। तो आप यूट्यूब पे जाके THE360 लाइफस्टाइल कोच सर्च करेंगे, वो वीडियोस उर्दू में हैं, तो आप लोग उधर से वो एक्सरसाइज है माइंड कंट्रोल की वो वहां से ले सकते हैं, वो वहां से सुन सकते हैं और अपने माइंड को कंट्रोल करने की एक्सरसाइजेस करके इस डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन में भी आपके काम आएगा। क्योंकि लोग बहुत ज्यादा डिप्रेशन का शिकार हैं, बहुत ज्यादा प्रॉब्लम का, परेशानियों का, और फाइनेंशियल सिचुएशन की वजह से। मैं आपको बताऊं कि अगर कुछ लोगों को बहुत ज्यादा ट्रबल्स हैं तो मिनिमम पैसों के साथ आप कैसे अपना गुजारा कर सकते हैं, ये मैंने खुद भी एक्सपीरियंस किया। क्योंकि जब शुरू में मार्च अप्रैल में जब लॉकडाउन लगा था, बाहर नहीं निकलते थे, तो 25 से 30 पाउंड में मैंने एक महीना गुजारा। वो कैसे, वो मैं आपके साथ शेयर करता हूं, ये आप गौर से सुनिएगा। क्योंकि बाहर नहीं निकलते थे, ना कुकिंग करनी होती थी, दूसरे लोगों के साथ इंटरेक्ट नहीं करना था, बहुत ज्यादा वो था। तो मैंने ऐसा किया कि कैन मिलते हैं इधर, कैन केसेस लिडल से, बाकी जगह से भी, ये चेक पीस के, ब्लैक चेक पीस के, रेड किडनी बीन्स के और ग्रीन पीस के, स्वीट कॉर्न, वाइट बटर बीन्स, इस तरह के, ये 4-5 पाउंड में मिल जाता है एक केस। तो आपने 5-6 ले लिए तो आपका महीना बड़े आराम से गुजर सकता है। और मुझे हाई कोलेस्ट्रॉल भी था, तो इसकी वजह से वो भी बड़ा ठीक ठाक हो गया, वापस आ गया। तो यानी कि 20-25 पाउंड में, 30 पाउंड में आप महीना आराम के साथ अकेला आदमी गुजार सकता है, अगर डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन हो। क्योंकि जब हम होमलेस पीपल को खाना खिलाते थे तो हमें लगता था कि बड़े अच्छे लोग हैं, बहुत अच्छे लोग, उनमें बड़े अच्छे घरों के लोग भी जब फॉल डाउन हो जाते हैं, क्योंकि लाइफ जो है वो नॉक डाउन करती है, तो उस सिचुएशन में अपने आप पे कंट्रोल रखना, स्पेशली अपने माइंड पे कंट्रोल रखना और सर्वाइव करना वेरी डिफिकल्ट होता है। और उसी सिचुएशन में जो चैलेंज, जो इम्तिहान आया होता है हमें, उसमें से निकलने के लिए हमें अपने आप को प्रिपेयर रखना चाहिए। प्रिपेयर रखने के लिए मैंने आपको वो बताई एक्सरसाइज करनी है माइंड को कंट्रोल करने की, जो उस वीडियो में से आप सुन सकते हैं, अपने माइंड को कंट्रोल करना, ताकि आपको कोई डिप्रेशन, टेंशन, इस तरह की बीमारियां ना हो। मायूसी आएगी तो बहुत ज्यादा परेशानियां आपके बढ़ेंगी। उस मायूसी से निकलने के लिए अपने माइंड को कंट्रोल करना सीखें, उसके लिए वो आप एक्सरसाइजेस करेंगे, एक्सरसाइजेस करके अपने आप को कंट्रोल में ले सकते हैं। फूड के लिए जो मैंने कहा, ये इनसे आप इजीली एक महीना एक बंदा गुजार सकता है। बाकी कॉफी या चाय, उसके लिए भी आप एक्स्ट्रा थोड़ा कर सकते हैं, फ्रूट भी। अभी भी जो लोग घरों में कैद हैं, बंद हैं, दिस इज वेरी चीप वे टू सर्वाइव। क्या 25-30 पाउंड में, ओनली 20-30 पाउंड यू कैन सर्वाइव फॉर होल मंथ वन पर्सन बाय केस वा चिक पीस, ब्लैक चिक पीस, रेड किडनी बीन्स, ग्रीन बीन्स एंड स्वीट कॉर्न्स, बटर बीन्स, 6-7 थिंग्स लाइक यू नो, एवरी केस इज लाइक 12 कैंस एंड इफ यू बाय 5-6 कैंस, आई मीन केसेस, सो यू कैन लिव ऑन इट इन वन मंथ इफ यू डोंट हैव मनी और यू आर फेसिंग ट्रबल। बिकॉज आई रिमेम्बर के जब हम लोगों के घरों में खाना देने जाते, एक दो अभी वो सर्विंग ह्यूमैनिटी के थ्रू वो देते थे, तो देने जाते हैं तो लोगों की बड़े अच्छे अच्छे मतलब लोग होते हैं, फैमिलीज बहुत अच्छी, लेकिन डिफिकल्ट टाइम है, हमें एक दूसरे की हेल्प करनी चाहिए। जब मैं एक बूढ़े आदमी के घर में वो देने गया, फूड का पूरा बॉक्स था, तो बहुत हैप्पी था वो, ही वॉज वेरी हैप्पी कि फूड का उसको मिला। तो इन सिचुएशन में, डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन में एक दूसरे की हेल्प करें, जहाँ पे जहाँ कोई किसी की हेल्प कर सकता है वो वहाँ पे इसकी हेल्प करें कि ये दूसरों की हेल्प की हुई आपके काम आएगी, आपके लिए ब्लेसिंग अल्लाह सुब्हान तआला आपको देंगे इंशाअल्लाह ताला। जब आप किसी के लिए अच्छा करते हैं तो आपके लिए भी अच्छा होता है। एक्सरसाइज भी करें, घर में करें या वॉक करें इस सिचुएशन में जब लॉकडाउन लगा हुआ है। अभी भी लंदन में भी लॉकडाउन लगा हुआ है, थोड़ी बहुत एक्सरसाइज करें, हल्की फुल्की फूड खाएं, अपने आप को वार्म रखें, डिस्टेंसेस पे रखें लोगों से, ज़्यादा जैसे गेट टुगेदर से बचें ताकि आपकी लाइफ इम्पोर्टेंट है। जो इस साल में जिसने अपनी ज़िंदगी बचा ली, दैट्स योर प्रॉफिट, यही आपका प्रॉफिट होगा अगर आपने अपनी ज़िंदगी बचा ली। इफ़ यू सेव योर लाइफ इन दिस ईयर, दैट गोना बी योर प्रॉफिट। सो डोंट वरी अबाउट हाउ मच मनी, वरी अबाउट योर हेल्थ एंड योर लाइफ। गवर्नमेंट सेइंग कीप डिस्टेंसिंग, केयर अबाउट योर सेल्फ एंड अदर्स एज वेल, सो दिस इज़ वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट। आपको जैसे बताया कि लोगों के पास पैसे नहीं है फूड के लिए, तो ये तरीका जो मैंने बताया वो भी बड़ा सस्ता है, 30-35 पाउंड में, 25-30 पाउंड में आप महीना गुजार सकते हैं। लीडल से, ऑल्डी से, इस तरह वो केस कैन कहीं से भी पूरा एक केस ले लें, इस तरह के 5-6 केसेस ले लें, एक बंदा महीना आराम से गुजार सकता है। तो आपको किचन में जाके पकाने की ज़रूरत भी नहीं पड़ेगी, फ्रूट भी खाएं थोड़े बहुत जितने अगर खा सकते हैं। और सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट चीज़ जो इस कोरोना वायरस के टाइम पे, इस डिफ़िकल्ट टाइम पे आई है, वो हमें ये सिखाने के लिए आई है, मुझे ये लगता है कि हम लोग मादियत में, मटेरियलिज्म में टू मच फंस गए थे, हमें उससे निकलना चाहिए। तो इसके बारे में हम बात करेंगे ब्रेक के बाद, ब्रेक का टाइम हो रहा है तो हम ब्रेक के बाद इसके ऊपर बात करेंगे कि मटेरियलिज्म ने हमें कितना जकड़ के रखा हुआ था। अब देखें, सारे लोग घरों में बैठे हुए हैं, कोई भी, जितने लोग घरों में बैठे हुए हैं वो भूखे तो नहीं ना मर रहे, काफ़ी चीज़ें कट डाउन हो रही हैं, जो अननेसेसरी एक्सपेंसेस थे वो सारे कट डाउन हो रहे हैं। आपको लग रहा है ये तो सारे फजूल चीज़ें थी जो हमने अपने ऊपर लगाई हुई थी, तो अब रियलाइजेशन हो रही है कि हम उस शिकंजे में फंसे हुए थे। चलें जी, मिलते हैं फिर ब्रेक के बाद।
If you want to advertise your business on Revive FM, then visit www.revivefm.co.uk. Alternatively, contact our sales team now on 07944565616. That's 07944565616.
People of Asian and Black ethnic origin are at an increased risk of COVID-19. Queen Mary University London has launched a research study called Covidence UK to find out why this is. If you are Black or Asian, we need your help to complete our studies. All you need to do is complete an online survey. Please help us to understand the coronavirus disease so we can develop tools to prevent it. Sign up at qmul.ac.uk/covidence. Sign up and save lives.
This is an important update about coronavirus. To help save lives, new national restrictions are now in place until the 2nd of December. You must stay at home. Only leave home for food, medical reasons, exercise, education or work. You must work from home if you can and avoid travel unless essential. Go to gov.uk/coronavirus for latest guidance and exemptions. Stay alert. Control the virus. Save lives.
Businesses who deal with Europe, listen up. Time is running out. You've got new rules coming in the 1st of January 2021. That's just round the corner. And getting ready can take longer than you think. These things always do. I know it's been a tough old year, but the countdown to the 1st of January has started. Don't get left behind. Start now at gov.uk/transition. Check, change, go.
Kebabish Original, one of the biggest names in the restaurant trade. Visit your local KO to experience the thrill of the grill and the most authentic Pakistani cuisine. From our kebabs to our curries and from our mixed platters to our peri-peri, our chefs prepare your food in front of you while you wait. KO is now offering franchise opportunities. To take advantage of our proven and successful business model, contact us on 0208 446 7779 or visit kebabishoriginal.co.uk.
Thousands of people who suffered sexual abuse as children have now been heard.
It was wonderful to be finally listened to.
The Truth Project, part of the Independent Inquiry into Child Sexual Abuse, will close in 2021. But for now, we're still here to listen, to hear your experience, and help create a safer future for children. Search Truth Project.
I wash my hands to protect my family.
I wear a face covering to protect my mates.
I make space to protect my colleagues.
Hands.
Face.
Space.
I wash my hands to protect strangers.
I wear a face covering to protect other passengers.
I make space to protect you.
Hands.
Face.
Space.
As we spend more time indoors, we need to do whatever we can to help protect each other from coronavirus. So please, wash hands, cover face, make space.
Revive FM.
94.0. On the radio.
On your mobile.
And online.
Welcome back. Revive FM 94.0, London. Ajaz Akram, your 360 lifestyle coach, is here. If you want to ask any question or you want to discuss anything, please give us a call on WhatsApp. It's 0333-444-0940. Studio number is 0333-444-0940. And you can call us and we can discuss about anything. Last time we were talking about new style of government. Why I'm bringing it back? Because I have seen many people which I coached, when they was going on the next level, there are some policies in different countries which are not helpful for them. So good policies, when you are making policies, when you are making governments, see that how your people's life can be happy, how can you make them happy, live a happy life, and for their welfare. Welfare means their good life. These policies can help them to achieve their goals, to achieve their dreams. Keep that thing in your mind when you are setting objectives for your governments, that this is for the betterment of humanity. If you are not going to change things, keep doing, like I'm talking about in worldwide, not for the one country only, every country. If you are not thinking this, that your people's happiness and their welfare is important, then you are not doing good job. You will be responsible after life as well. So make sure when you are making policies for your country fellows, your own fellows, your own peoples, see their happiness, for a happy life for them, for a welfare for them, a welfare life for them, a good life for them, where they can achieve their goals, they can achieve their targets realistically and with your help. I have sent a program in a few different countries for the local governments, how local governments can help their own peoples to become economically better. Their financial being can be better. How we can make their financial being good, our economic being good, financial stability and economic being good. It is mentioned in detail in one of my book, that Doctrine for the 2050 Global Education, that we need a research center for the people in a local government where they can do research on what kind of businesses already exist and what businesses are needed. And those people who want to do their business, are jobless, are looking for a business, are want to achieve something, or want to have their financial stability and economic well-being, how local councils or local government can help them. With that research center, those people should be given advice, guidance, not only financial, but also a continuous help as well, so that their businesses can grow. One person open a business or run a business can create more jobs. It's not looking for a job, then it's creating more job. If local government's financial being is good, whole country can become stronger. More stability, more happiness, and more welfare, a healthy society, happy society. We can do that together. So think about it. If you want to have in detail, that's mentioned in my book, that Doctrine for the 2050 Global Education. That book is available on Amazon.com and Ingram, and also on my website, www.ajazakram.co.uk. And also I can provide consultancy on it if you want to, how in a local government can establish a research center for financial stability and economic well-being for their people so that they can have a good life. And other policies are also mentioned in my books. If you want to know that what kind of policies it should be, I can also help with that. I'm talking about worldwide people. Wherever you are, wherever your country is, you can contact me through my website or anywhere for your people's better life, to make a research center for financial and economic development of your local people. Start from the grassroots level. If grassroots level life is better, whole country is stable, whole country is economically sufficient, it can be good. So start from today, don't delay, start from today. Because good things shouldn't take so long, shouldn't take so long to waste your time, other time, other people's life. If we are preparing people in education society, I mean in educational institution, only for a official works like that, then we are more creating, like, you know, liabilities. Because when people are all over the world, when they complete their degrees, they run to look after a job. So if they can't get a job, they become depressed or unhappy. So this is local government's duty. See that how many people are living, how many businesses already exist, and how they can create opportunities, not only in your local area, but in national level and also on international level. But do it with credibility, with your credibility. Honestly, whatever you teach your people, teach them first. Do everything with honesty. so that your credibility can be developed, because credibility is very important. People buy when your name is credible. Your product or services are credible. People buy it. That is last long as well. It can take your business to the higher level, and you will have a continuous growth in your business if your credibility is established through your product or services. So educate your people wherever you are in the world. Educate your people. Find out those people who want to do their businesses, start their better life through businesses. Help them with continuous help. Not only just educate them how to start a business, what to do, take this loan and then run a business. After a few months, that business didn't work and that person become under, you know, debt. It's no good. A continuous help. For this purpose, we need a research center, a good people we need who can help as well continuously to take those people's business step by step on the next level. Help them until they establish themselves very good. Any question, any call, please call us if you want to on 0333 444 0940. And we are waiting for your call. I'm having messages from different people that they are saying what, as I said in local government, I should say it in Urdu because they are Urdu speaking. So jaldi se main ye bataunga ki local governments jo hoti hain unko chahiye ki ek research center banaye local government ke offices mein jo ke logon ki help kare apna business start karne mein. Not only business start karne mein balki unko establish karke aage tak le jane mein. Find the gap. Wo gap find kare, kaun se businesses already hain, kaun se businesses hame zarurat hain, to uski logon ki financially help bhi kare aur guidance continuous karte rahe until wo successful ho jaye, unka business upar chale jaye aur unko imandari se business karna sikhaye. Jo bhi kaam kare imandari ke sath, jo product services wo de imandari ke sath. Hamara time khatam hone wala hai. Credibility develop kare, unki honesty develop kare aur competency develop kare. Milte hain aapko phir next Monday ko. Hamara time khatam ho gaya hai, to hope hai aapko acha laga hoga kyunki ye mera is tarah ke liye karne ka first time tha. Otherwise people mera interview karte the, to we'll find out someone ke jo mera interview karta rahe, to wo usme zyada challenges hota hai. And look after yourself. Allah aap sabko khush rakhe. Rabbul Alameen aap sabko khush rakhe aur aap se khush rahe. Apna khayal rakhiyega. Bahut sara pyar, bahut sari duaon ke sath. Allah Hafiz.